I made a babushka family, and I'm gonna show it to you. Hey guys, today I'm gonna talk about something I call the babushka family. Now this all started with these. These are matryoshka dolls, also known as Russian nesting dolls or stacking dolls. They're a set of wooden dolls of decreasing size that are placed one inside the other. And usually the innermost one is the baby, and that's made of one solid single piece of wood. The name matryoshka, I have learned, means little matron in Russian. The first matryoshka doll was made in Russia in 1890, and in the West, they're often incorrectly referred to as babushka dolls. Babushka means grandmother in Russian. Now, at the time when I made the babushka family, I was one of those people who didn't know that babushka doll was not the official term. But seeing as that's what I called them at the time when I made them, I'm just gonna stick with it. My first matryoshka doll was actually this one. This is the one I've had since I was a kid, and my dad brought this home from Russia for me. He'd been there on a business trip, and I loved it. Since then, I do tend to buy them if I find them for a good price in a thrift store or at a flea market. And this smaller one is an example of one of those that I found at a flea market pretty recently. As I've mentioned before, I'm a really big fan of folk art, and matryoshka dolls definitely fall into that category. I love that they're made out of wood and that they're hand painted. And just the fact that I've had a relationship with these kinds of dolls ever since I was a kid, they really inspire me a lot. So I drew inspiration from the matryoshka dolls when I created the babushka family. Now this family originally consisted of three members, a mother, a father, and a baby. The mother, which was the largest piece in the family, got really worn down after being schlepped back and forth to venues and gigs. And the baby, which was the smallest piece, met a rather violent end. It was actually squished under a PA system that fell over in our rehearsal space. I made these pieces out of paper mache to use on stage with my old band. I thought they'd make for a pretty cool focal piece, and they were also convenient to bring to and from the venues because they stacked one inside the other. I could even wear one of them. To create the pieces, I first made a mold out of chicken wire, which I then covered with paper mache and painted. For the mother and the father, I also added this electric light element, and the mother got this set of string lights that I inserted into her head, so they poked out through the top of her head, kind of like spiky hair, and the father got this light bulb coming out of his head. It was a lot of fun to perform with these guys, and I'm glad I have at least one family member left. And that's something I made. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to hit a thumbs up and leave a comment below. And why not hit subscribe? I'll see you next week. Bye.